애터미를 처음 시작할 때
When I started Atomy business, I only had about
60만 원으로 겨우
$1,000
I bought a used car
and I bought Atomy product to sell them.
기다릴 여유가 없어서
And I had to visit the center myself to get my items. It is not a short distance between my house and the center, but I could do that because I love my family member. And I didn't really feel tired because I really enjoyed the business. Hello everyone, I am Kwon Kyung-hwe, Royal Master.
우리 둘째 아들 권영이가 고등학교를 졸업할
That's
때였어요.
That's when my second son
심장병 수술이 그래서
He was diagnosed with intellectual disability.
정말 힘드셨을 때거든요.
She was really really frustrated, and I didn't know at the time, but later on, she said, I want to buy you a shoes. I want to buy you a beautiful shoes, and she just bought me the shoes with her hard-earned money.
권영이가 2박 3일 스키 캠프를 가게 되어서
So Konyoung, my son,
3일 정도 휴가가
went to a 3-day ski camp and I had some leisure time and I visited the seminar, Atomy seminar.
꽂히는 거예요. 사랑하는 마음만 있으면 반드시
Only when you have the loved ones, you can become successful. So responsibility for family, that words were something big for me. So after visiting that seminar, I could really have my own hope. Before meeting Atomy, she was not really confident. But after starting the Atomy business, What she really say is that I'm the most beautiful, I'm the richest right now, and tomorrow I will become much richer and much more beautiful. And I would say she's my aunt that I respect the most. When I write the life scenario, I just ask myself every time what I want to achieve. So I just wrote down what I want, that those items that I want to buy. So every time at Success Academy, I just wrote down some items that I want to buy for my children. And as I repeat the process, I could actually find what I really want in a specific way. The most important thing for me was family. So in order to make sure my family can live a very good life, healthy lives, I needed money, so I set a specific goal, and I attended the Success Academy very regularly, and that's how I came here. Crown Master, next year, and 3 years later, Imperial Master, this is my goal. At the very first time, we just lived a rent house, and later on, we got to move to smaller houses. House later on, so I just wanted to move to a better house, for my family. So in 2012, we lived in a very, very small house, and later on, we are now here in this large house, and I also want to create a group home to support those disabled children. And the first son, he sacrificed many things for his brother, And he didn't pursue his real dream, and he became a dentist to earn a lot of money. Of course, he's doing everything very well, but I just always feel sorry for him. So my goal is to help him open a clinic in 5 years. And sometimes I just make some contribution to the society in a very silent way. And when I write down the life scenario, I just do it like taking a memo. And I bought a lot of life scenario books. The most important thing is to find out the reason why you are doing this. I'm actually doing it, writing the life scenario for the loved ones, and setting the specific goal is very, very important. Actually, for some people, you might think that writing the life scenario is not something very important, and it is really hard to do. But I did it, and you can do it. You can do it as well. You can start it right now. Then you can realize your dream. It was really, really impressive speech, right? So it is very, very important to write down the life scenario every day, and that way you can actually realize your dream in your real life. So here, this is time for us to present our life scenario, right? So this is a new year and the very first Success Academy for this new year, 2022. Let us invite Sales Master Lee Jae-hyun. Please give him a big hand. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Lee Jae-hyun, who found a dream. I'm 25 years old, new sales master. My dream used to be a very normal worker, office worker. I didn't really set any goal by myself. I just did what everyone does. But I got to meet Atomy. It was lucky for me. At the first time, I thought it is something that you would have some negative impact on others. But later on, thanks to my sponsor, I got to love using Atomy items. And when I listened to Mr. Park Han-gil's life scenario lecture, I was really surprised. This is not just my personal success. This is something that you can make everyone happy surrounding you, friends and family. So I'm just 25 years old. I'm just a normal person, but I met Atomy, and that's how I got to dream, live my dream. So let me present you with my dream. First, my family. I was born in a poor family. Despite that, my parents sacrificed themselves to support me and my brother. They have worked really, really hard for their entire years, entire life, so they have never been in overseas countries. And one of my dreams is to become a ceremonial master in 2023 to give them the travel to get the promotion, travel promotion. And my father would soon become 60 years old, and I want to go the cruise travel with him, with my family, and I want to buy him Benz camping car. And thanks to Atomy, I got to have a sense of hope by writing life scenario I got to imagine my specific future, and I want to get married with my girlfriend, and I want to buy the 500 million Korean won house. And I also have one more thing to tell you. This is about music. When I was a child, my father loved playing guitar, and it was really impressive for me. So I want to. So I joined the band, and I wanted to become a singer, but because my family was quite poor, I couldn't pursue that dream. But now, without me, now I can reap that dream again. I will become Imperial Master in 2023.
And I wanted to be the main character, and I will become the Imperial Master, and I will show you. Thank you. And after I started Atomy business, I looked back into my past. I used to dream, but I didn't believe myself fully. But now, Atomy has totally changed my life and my vision, and I can vision and revision. And from now on, I will keep going. And for those of you who are watching this show, this performance, and I believe in you, if I can make it here, you can take it to the moon. And also to my sponsor and my partner, thank you so much. Thank you.
네, 정말 힘찬 열정이
Thank you. There is very motivational 네, and energetic. 이재현 sales master. Thank you so much.
바라겠습니다.
And
네, 이어서
to continue, 김세윤 sharon rose master.
큰 박수로 맞이해 주세요.
Please give her a big round of applause.
네, 안녕하세요.
Hello.
애터미로 세상을 윤택하게 만들고
At
있는
me?
샤론 로즈 마스터 김세윤입니다.
샤론 로즈 마스터 김세윤.
올해 첫 석세스 아카데미에서 인생 시나리오를 발표하게 되어
and
매우 영광입니다.
I'm very blessed and thankful to say and state my life scenario because of the goals and achievements that I wrote and I'm getting closer to my ultimate goal and dream. When I was in high school, I had in a bad situation because of my business went bankrupt and our family members were separated
and
at that time I realized that business was very difficult but my mother had started Atomy business and I listened to Park Kang-gil chairman's life scenario lecture and I start to believe in Atomy success system and also I could be responsible for my parents and my family members as well. I am 29 years old and I want to be rich and successful and I want to be helpful for my parents and they never had their personal time in next year in June I will be a leaders club. I will make $10,000 a month and I want to buy my a camping car. And instead of my parents, and I want to give from June $200 to my grandmother and I want to make sure that I will send her to trips as well, travel. And my lovely brother, if I become the Loyal Leaders Club, I will give him $1,000 a month. And my sponsor, and my lovely mother, when she becomes the Imperial Master, I will do very well. And that's my category for filial duty. And last October, and I knew about Compassion Korea, and I start to sponsor a kid in overseas country. And after the sponsorship, And that's the picture of the child that I sponsor and the positive influence and positive impact that Atomy does for today's society. And after a while, I start to sponsor 2 and 4 kids and eventually 10 kids.
좋은 집, 좋은 차도 좋지만
And having a great car, a nice house, that's very important. But at the same time, sponsoring today's children and people who are in need are asking a lot of help. And that's the definition of well-balanced life. And that's what Atomy provides, the company motto does. And there was a young class leader. The motto, it says, if you put And if you invest your youth, then you will be successful. And I invest everything into Atomy, and Atomy start to answer. And Atomy put me in the position where I'm at now, and because of the COVID-19 situation, I can't travel, I can't not go overseas, and I am going to Malaysia, Thailand, Singapore. I'm going to meet a lot of people in person, and I'm going to let more people about Atomy. And with Atomy, I will pave the road, and before I reach 40 years old, I will travel about 100 countries, and I will explain and let about Atomy to more people, and renewed day by day. And I know you're doing a very good job. Let's have a great year. And thank you again. For Atomy,
and
let's think about again the idiom, renew day by day, and I will become a star master in December. I will see you back on stage. Thank you. Thank you. That was very motivational speech and energetic speech, and she talked about the reason, the purpose of why she had to be successful. And she talked about her life scenario, and thank you so much. And I hope that she makes her dream, and I will see her stage in December.
구독, 좋아요, 눌러주세요.